the hour of great mercy. Our Lord asks for a special prayer at the hour that recalls His death. He told Saint Faustina, "At 3 o'clock, implore my mercy, especially for sinners. And if only for a brief moment, immerse yourself in my passion. This is the hour of great mercy. In this hour, I will refuse nothing to the soul that makes a request of me in virtue of my passion." Jesus also requests that we do the Stations of the Cross and visit the Blessed Sacrament. The 3 o'clock prayer. You died, Jesus, but the source of life flowed out for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fountain of life, immeasurable divine mercy, cover the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, which flowed out from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Amen. Jesus, King of Mercy, we trust in you. Jesús le dijo a la Santa Faustina, "Cuando oigas al reloj tocar la tercera hora de la tarde, sumérgete completamente en mi piedad, adorándola y glorificándola. Llama al poder de mi piedad, oh misericordia, para el mundo entero, especialmente por los pobres pecadores. Porque en ese momento la misericordia ha abierto a las almas de todos. En este momento tú puedes obtener todo lo que pidas para ti y para otros, simplemente pidiéndolo. Esta era la hora de gracias para todo el mundo, y mi misericordia triunfó sobre la justicia." Oración de las tres. Te moriste, Jesús, pero la fuente de la vida brotó para las almas y se abrió el océano de la misericordia para el mundo entero. Oh fuente de vida, insondable misericordia divina, cubre el mundo entero y vacíate en nosotros. Oh sangre y agua que emanó del corazón de Jesús como fuente de misericordia, en ti confío. Oh Dios Santo, Santo y Todopoderoso, Santo Inmortal, ten piedad de nosotros y del mundo entero. Oh Dios Santo, Santo y Todopoderoso, Santo Inmortal, ten piedad de nosotros y del mundo entero. Oh Dios Santo, Santo y Todopoderoso, Santo Inmortal, ten piedad de nosotros y del mundo entero. Amén. Jesús, Rey de Misericordia, en ti confío.
You won't go to any convent.
I won't allow it!
Why have you chosen us? I asked the Lord and He led me here.
I will grant you a visible help. He will help you carry out my will.
Jesus told me that you will be my confessor.
Who told you?
Jesus.
Write all these words in your diary. These words you are certain Jesus told you himself. And sister's visions.
I want you to paint an image according to how you just saw me.
This is amazing. And it's surprising that he chose her.
What have you done to him?
Paint it yourself.
Can I take it to America?
Of course.
You have to run away. Dan Kavutek has issued a warrant.
Please open, sir.
We are closed.
No, but it's really urgent.
Most of the things she said have already come to pass.
You cannot doubt, even if I'm not here anymore.
The results of anthropometric facial measurements of the key points of the face from the shroud and the painting by Eugeniusz Kazimierowski show a perfect convergence between the image of Jesus from the Shroud of Turin and the image that was created with the participation of Saint Sister Faustina.
Powtarzam dzisiaj te proste i szczere słowa siostry Faustyny. Uwielbić niepojętą i niezgłębioną tajemnicę Bożego Miłosierdzia.
I can't do it without you.
I'll be supporting you to the very end.